with Jacoby Brissett. You're right. It did not seem like a major injury for the Colts starting quarterback. He's going to have some more tests today just to be sure. But the early word, according to Coach Frank Reich, is that it is an MCL sprain. At this point, he has not yet been ruled out for Sunday. So at least he's got a shot. They want to see how he reacts, potential to come in, start on Sunday with a brace on his knee. Obviously, we're going to keep tracking that going forward. But this is why the Colts paid all that money for Brian Hoyer as their backup quarterback.